Hey, I'm Justin with AmericanMuscle.com, and I'm going to be taking a closer look at the PLX DM6 Multi Gauge along with the Wideband Air Fuel Sensor Combo Kit fitting all 1979 to 2010 Mustangs. So PLX is definitely on the cutting edge when it comes to designing cool automotive electronics for your ride, and have actually produced some very innovative gauges, a few of which have taken home awards from SEMA 2 years running for Best Interior Accessory. Now, if you guys want to check out more product breakdowns, including gauges and other cool interior gadgets for your Mustang, well then simply click on the banner below so you can be the first to be notified whenever these new products drop. All right, so PLX calls the DM6 a multi-gauge, but I don't want you guys to confuse it with the PLX DM100, which is also available on the site here. That DM100 can display over 25 of your car's different OBD2 parameters if you have a 96 or newer Mustang, in addition to several other bells and whistles. On the other hand, the DM6 here is strictly business and will only display the parameter in which you have the module for. This is very important. In this case, the DM6 will display the air fuel ratio, courtesy of the sensor kit included with this combo kit. So then, why does PLX refer to the DM6 as a multi-gauge? Well, that's because it actually can display a multitude of different parameters when combined with the separate modules or sensors from PLX, which are available through the site here. These modules or sensors include exhaust gas temperature, fluid temperature, oil pressure, booster vacuum, and intake air temperature, all of which can be daisy chained together to be used and displayed on the single DM6 gauge. Now again guys, these are available separately through the site here, and if you want to check those out, you can simply click on the link below. As for the gauge itself, well, the DM6 is a pretty cool little gauge. It's a standard 52mm or 2 1/16 inch diameter, which should fit nicely into just about any gauge pod without issue. It does feature both sweep-style LED lighting ranging from green to red, in addition to a digital numerical readout, both of which should be easily visible both day or night. I would also like to point out that the DM6 is a touchscreen device, so it's not going to clutter up the face of the actual gauge with any unsightly buttons. All right, with the details of the DM6 gauge out of the way, let's get into a little bit more of the details surrounding the air fuel wideband sensor kit. They have been conveniently packaged together because, let's face it, for a majority of Mustang owners with heavily modded cars, boosted or otherwise, keeping an eye on that air fuel ratio is a top priority, and in my opinion, it's one of the most commonly used gauges hands down. Now, by pairing both together, you are actually saving yourself a few bucks in the process, as opposed to buying the DM6 and the air fuel kit separately. I would like to also point out that the PLX wideband air fuel kit does include a Bosch LSU wideband sensor, which in my opinion is definitely one of the nicer sensors available on the market today. And it's the same wideband sensor you'll find in kits from companies like Autometer, AEM, and Innovative. Now this sensor is capable of reading air fuel ratios with alternative fueling methods such as methanol or E85 for instance, so if your Mustang uses either of those, you should be good to go. Now depending on how you choose to install your setup, your install time might vary slightly. Now some things to consider here are where the gauge is going to end up eventually. Are you going to do an A-pillar pod, or will you do a vent pod like we did with our 07 GT? You also have to figure out where your wideband sensor will go. Is it going to go into an existing O2 sensor bung, or will you have to have a new bung welded into your exhaust? This is one of those times where we call this install an hour from start to finish, but don't be surprised if it takes you a little longer depending on how you choose to install everything and get everything up and running. Either way, if I haven't answered every single one of your questions about the DM6 wideband kit, then I encourage you to get in touch with one of our Mustang experts. They are always standing by, ready to give you guys a hand. So if you guys are looking for a wideband setup for your Mustang with the ability to display more info down the road, then you might want to check out the entire PLX lineup, including their wideband air fuel kit, available right here at AmericanMuscle.com.